12-year-old is in trouble after police say he threatened to open fire at a school in Monroe County. Police say the boy made the threats against administrators at Pleasant Valley Middle School in Broadheadsville last Friday. He was charged yesterday with threatening to use weapons and putting people at risk. He's locked up at a detention center, but state police say students would experience extra police presence in their schools as a precaution today.